Hey guys, so today I'm going to be reacting to Kesha's new music video, Praying. Kesha hasn't released anything new in a very long time because of her like legal disputes with her producer. But now she has released her new song, Praying. I see just all these posts on social media about how good this song is and how people are like just so happy that she's back. I'm happy that she's back. I'm not a big Kesha fan, but every time I hear a song on the radio, which I don't listen to the radio anymore, but when I used to, she was just like the soundtrack for everybody in high school. I basically love Kesha as like just a genuine artist. So this is Praying. Okay. I gotta pause this. This is already off to a very, very shot to the heart start. Like, I'm tearing up already, and it's only 1:06. Like, that's the thing when it comes to monologues. This girl has been through so fucking much with her music career. She's just trying to make music, and it was just so difficult for her to overcome the situation. And now she's... This isn't some... just party all the time girl. Like, she's a human being. She goes through emotions like we all do. She goes through trials and tribulations. She wants to have her life back. She feels dead. So I don't know if this song is going to be like a resurrection for her. Let's just continue. Yes! Oh my gosh. Like, Kesha has never made me cry. Like, Kesha's music is always like enjoyment and party. I didn't know what I was going to expect with this song. All I saw were just images and people just gagging over it online. And I see why. Tender, stop. Like, and I see why. Because this song it hits you right here immediately. The lyrics just the representation of what this music video stands for visually. In the beginning, it shows her dead with men in suits, pig masks, looking over her with a crucifix over her dead body. And then it shows her black and white on top of the sea, just floating, with her monologue saying that she just wished she was dead because she doesn't know if there's a God. She doesn't, like, why would God do this to her? Why would God forsake her like this? And then it just goes right into the song where she's just playing piano, and it's visually very pretty. We're introducing to some very pastel colors, and as the video progresses, it sees her with TVs with messages on them, and then she's just bashing these labels as the video goes on and the song gets deeper, and her voice is just carrying from notes to notes. She just goes up there, she reaches, and it just hits you right there in the soul. And then she's in the desert, or she's on the beach, with the flag just representing freedom. The men in pig masks show up, and she's fighting them off. And then she wins the battle. She's climbing the mountain. She's God is love with the giant cross. Something about just spiritual music and images of deities of religion just gets my spirits up. Everything's just very spiritual to me, like, very beautiful. And then it shows her on the sea with it shows a bird that just perches on her little raft, and then that's when the colors are introduced. She has found newfound hope. She picks herself up. She gathers the strength to move on and keep going. The whale's tail that comes up, it's just these beautiful images, and the six birds that are just flying around in the background with the rainbow in the scene. It just shows her overcoming these that life has thrown her way, the legal issues, the battle. This is definitely a metaphor for what she's going through in her life. Of course she's going to put it in her music. KESHA, you have come a long way. I actually used to watch her reality show. So I just know people get a bad rep. Especially her, I don't know, like her image through her music and her music videos, people were just saying she's trashy, just trashing her. But they never took the time out of their day to actually research this girl, what she's about. It's not all about partying, glitz and glamour and fame. She's a real fucking human being. And I love this song. I love this song. I'm gonna stream this song. I'm gonna support her career and everything like I've been doing. KESHA, don't quit. This is only the beginning, and I know that there's going to be more good things to come. Okay, so, thanks for watching. Just leave some comments down below about what you think about the video, and, you know, if it made you cry too. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.